QB Powell. Nah, he's sitting there. He's stuck right now, coach. He don't know what to do right now, coach. Oh, you get Vicky. Oh, yeah, get Vicky. You're not catching Lamar in the open field, dog. Get Vicky, coach. I need those pop Vicky. Pump it up. I don't think y'all hear me, yo. Don't act like y'all mess with that beat, yo. Shout out Joe Button, man. Yeah! What's good, my people? It's TMQ, and I'm back with another video. Tell a friend, tell another friend. Subscribe to the channel. Turn notifications on. And kill that like button. And if you're new to the channel, you here, I'm here. Subscribe to the channel. Turn notifications on to kill that like button. First and foremost, I want to thank all my subscribers who subscribe to the channel. Thank you. You are greatly appreciated.
Y'all can follow me on Instagram
at Mike Witt Jr.
It's Mr. I Swear Witt and Latias TMQ.
Man, y'all already know.
Go get y'all workout
go
on.
Go be safe.
It's wild crazy this late in the season that the Baltimore Ravens offensive playbook is still unstoppable, coach.
I'm definitely trying to keep this streak alive. I'm on a 25-game win streak, coach. Hey, yo, listen, coach. Baltimore Ravens, yo. All my Raven fans, spam the comment section below. Let me know that y'all here. Turn your headphones up. Okay, reload. See, this is what I'm talking about, right? Come on, EA. We got to fix that, coach. And I'm not saying this how everybody get their L's. This how majority of the L's come. But this what y'all want me to post, right? That's crazy to me. This how people be losing their win streak. EA, talk to me nice, yo. This how, oh, I can't even talk right now, coach. I don't even, all right, yo. That's crazy to me, coach. Okay, reload. Man, I don't even want to do that, yo. That's crazy to me, coach. I don't, like I said, yo, that's what y'all want, though, right? Y'all want that. This what y'all want to post up, right? Well, not everybody, because that wasn't my motto. To get up here and post L's, post win, yada, yada. My motto was to get the number one. And that was going to be it. Get the number one this year. That's it. But this side, okay. I'm over here hype, long win streak, and that's the craziest. They, come on, coach, the disconnect, yo. And give me the L. Let me get that up off you, dog. Let me get that up off you, coach. I need no pop biscuits, coach. Talk to me nice, yo. Hey, but you gotta have short-term memory, yo. And you're gonna get a lot of people. Oh, you be losing, you be this, you be that. I can't make this up, yo. I really can't, like, yo, it's crazy to me, coach. I really can't make it up, yo. Here we go. But like I said, everything's coming out of the Ravens playbook, and it's crazy at the end of the season, the Madden 21 season, the Baltimore Ravens playbook. Oh yeah, good defense. Still unstoppable, coach. I'm gonna try to. And what's crazy is the Baltimore Ravens get crazy block shots too. On defense, yeah. But at the same time, offensive playbook is still unstoppable this late in the season, yo. Oh, yeah, I'm on you, dog. Come on now. Let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, get that up off you. Go. I need those pop biscuits, coach. Talk to me nice, yo. It's crazy, yo. Them L's be coming out of nowhere, yo. And that's what I'm telling y'all, coach. Your L's could come from anywhere, yo. Anywhere, and it's crazy to me. But over here, like I said, yo, Rags is the real competition, yo. Rags is the real competition. You don't need to go out there and get 99 overall teams, mutt, the mutt players. I know I started off in mutt though, Madden 19. I was the mutt king, yo. It was crazy. Hey, listen, my team was so suited up, and I didn't have, listen, nah, no money spent, yo. I was winning Super Bowls. At the Super Bowls, man. And it's crazy, like, scrolling down all the way back to 2000. Listen, man, 2019, looking at it, I'm like, yo, I was wilding, yo. Going crazy on mutt. But over here, like, I wanted to get number one on regs, yo. Trying to get it out the trenches, trying to get it out the mud, yo. They say, hey, listen. They say tricks are for kids. I ain't no kid, yo. No tips and no tricks, coach. What y'all talking about, yo? Yo, it's crazy to me. Here we go. Like I said, I'm going to try to play the middle right quick, though. But like I said, it's crazy, yo.
And you got people trying to slander my name all year, yo. Mad because, like, yo, they try to slander, they try to discredit the name because I was number one. Well, I still am number one. So after the season, right, Madden 21, I could put the title Mike Witt Jr. Mike Witt Jr. 6 is number one, yo. Madden 21. I can honestly say that, yo. Hated or loved it, the underdogs on top. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people didn't blossom after their first year of Madden, yo. It took them some years to blossom, yo. Saying that to say this, the favorite, your favorite YouTubers, they didn't blossom in Madden 18, Madden 19. If they started in Madden 18, they probably didn't blossom to Madden 20 or something like that. You know? I don't know. I can't, like I said, I can't speak for everybody, coach, but like I said, yo, in most cases, you got to go through the trials and tribulations. You got to learn from your lessons, yo. Yeah, me. And I learned a lot from a lot of people. I learned a lot from a lot of people just this season right here. Soon as I got number one, yo, man, listen, coach. Man, listen, when I say that, when I say people change like your underwear, yo. Well, some people don't even change their underwear. I don't want to talk about them folks, yo. What I'm saying is when people ask, say, listen, hold on, time out. When people change like the season, when people change like the weather because you top dog, yo, they want to slander your name. They want to discredit your name. They want to say you're doing this. When the lies don't start, they start making those stories when the lies don't work, yo. And it's crazy to me, coach. I should have switched over, yo. I know what he want to do. I know he want to go to an out route. I knew it, yo. I knew it, coach. It's all good. I knew it, though. But it's crazy to me, coach. Learned a lot, though. But the grind never stopped, yo. The grind not going to stop me. It's going to get crazier in Madden 22. Watch what I tell you, dog. But yeah, you definitely got to learn from the trials and tribulations, yo. But what I'm saying is this. Over here on my channel, yo, we rank up, have fun, talking smack, be respectful. Respectfully, coach. Respectfully, coach. But I'm saying, though, yo, it's crazy. You can see the play art. You can see the play. It's coming out of the Baltimore Ravens playbook. And what I'm saying is this. It's still unstoppable this late in the season. I'm going to try to find that QB run. Hold on. Going to the wing. Go to the wing. Boom. Raven QB power. Boom. I see you motion this D-line over. So I'm going to just go. I'm going to audible to the inside zone. You motion them over there. I'm going to go to the opposite side. It's just simple. Just that simple. First down. Come on. Get there. Get there, dog. Get there, dog. Like I said, yo. It's crazy to me. So I'm going to come back out. Hold on. Let me find it. Get out of the gun wing. I got to get out of the gun wing. There we go. Here we go. I'm going to go right back to it, yo. QB power. Nah, he's sitting there. He's stuck right now, coach. He don't know what to do right now. Oh, you get Vicky. Oh, yeah, get Vicky. You're not catching Lamar in the open field, dog. Get Vicky, coach. I need those pop-pop biscuits, coach. Talk to me nice. Yo, chill. It's crazy, right? It's still unstoppable this late in the season. And I know a lot of people be watching YouTubes. I know they be watching the YouTube. They be watching tips and tricks and all that stuff. Yada, yada, yada. Hey, yo, your defense should be A1 right now, coach. And like I said, if you got to go to Munt just to buy some teams, I'm not spending no money on no teams, yo. Me personally, nah. If I'm out here playing Munt, yo, I'm not spending no money. I'm going to get my coins by winning games, doing challenges and all that, et cetera, like that. But I'm not spending no $100 on a... Nah, yo, you gotta be, no, I ain't that desperate, dog. I ain't that desperate, coach. And there ain't even no skill over there for real, coach. The regs were the competition, that dog. I don't need no 99, 99, no. Nah, get up out of here, coach. Get up out of here, coach. Here we go. I'm gonna play back all coverage, yo, but it's crazy, right? Oh, that should have been, oh, that should have been mine right there, dog. Hey, yo, stop playing. Here we go. It's scary, yo. It's scary, coach. The Baltimore Ravens is scary, yo. That's a good team right here, coach. Here we go. I'm telling y'all, yo, the grind not going to stop. I'm going to go like a green light, though. I'm going to go like a green light. Double upload till Madden 22 come out, yo. And if I got time, I'm not sitting out here being a couch potato, nothing like that. But you see, I was on a 25, man, come on, yo. 20-plus game win streak, and they hit me with the disconnect, coach. Like, how? How sway, yo? How sway, coach? That's crazy to me, dog. Oh, yeah, my ball. Give my ball back, dog. Here we go. So y'all see the play art. Y'all can see the... Oh! Don't tell me. Nah, don't tell me that, dog. Don't tell me you out, dog. For real, coach. It's only second. You got time. I know he y'all. It's Mr. I Swear I Went a Lot to His TMQ. Till next time, I'm out, coach.